Tonight, incredible video of a tsunami wave devastating the Japanese town of Miyako surfaces 2 days after the natural disaster hit. I mean, this video is just incredible. Footage was shot by a cameraman from the safety of a balcony high above the deadly water. Powerful surges swept away boats. You can see cars being taken away, and even people were affected by this water.
That's just surreal, watching that boat there, right there. And as it just goes right, collides with the other, and they end up both under that bridge. And the amazing thing right there, you see those cars are still trying to drive over the bridge at that exact moment. I mean, talk about being in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Yeah, really.
Well, volunteers from West Palm